In recent years, we've seen liberals becoming more unhappy than conservatives. My question, is the mechanism mainly that liberals become unhappy or that unhappy people become liberals?